So, now we got picked up by our driver. And we're on the boat now. They said if we drink beer, we can sit on top.
Yeah. And so here we are.
That's the man. And Doreen's gonna drink for the both of us. Because I don't drink, or maybe I have
normal,
to.
Lemon?
Lemon.
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 Two lemon.
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you, man.
Thank you.
I don't like beer. I don't like alcohol. But it's better than sitting downstairs and next to sweaty people. I'll be on the next of all they got. I am fresh to death, just call the coroner. I'm a native champ, you just a foreigner. Is that all you got? Come on, you boring. That was totally worth the...
What was it?
100,000 rupees. That's about $6. $6 to $7. And I just took two sips of the beer and then gave it to Doreen.
I had two beers.
And now I think we're gonna get picked up by our driver, who brings us to Ubud, the next stop on our journey. And we'll stay there 4 nights.
We arrived in our new hotel. This is our room. Say hi.
Hello, good morning.
Bed, shower, the view. Cozy, cozy, cozy.
We just arrived in our new hotel and we just gave our passport to a random guy on the street. We have to extend our visas because it expires. You can stay with the visa on arrival for 30 days and we leave after 32 days. So we have to extend it because of 2 days. And I thought it's an easy process, but it's not.
You could also just overstay for 2 days and pay 1 million Indonesian rupees per day. So that would be 2 million per person for us. And then you can leave the country. But we don't know if you get a mark or a stamp in your passport that you have overstayed in a country. And if that would be the case, maybe you could run into some problems in the future if you apply for a new visa in another country and they see that you overstayed in Indonesia, I don't know. And so that's why we're taking the safe way and apply for a visa extension. It hurts to pay, I don't know, how much is it, to pay a...
1.5 million per person to extend it.
For just 2 days. But I think we should have known this before we came to Indonesia. And maybe then we could have traveled a bit longer in Japan and like squeeze in the 2 days there and only travel for exactly 30 days in Indonesia. But anyways, now it's done. Well, it's not done yet. We just gave it away, the passport. And on Friday, hopefully it's done on Friday, and then there should be no problem. But now we're gonna visit the market in Ubud, and we are curious what our stay in Ubud is gonna be like for the next 4 days.
I'm gonna buy a lot of jewelry.
Thank you.
jewelry class and make some rings. We have a friend of mine with Bella.
She wants me to make a ring for her, but I don't know if I'm good at it. So we're gonna see how that goes.
Later you will see more, yeah?
Yeah.
We'll get darker.
She showed it to us, and I thought it's gonna be a yoga studio, I don't know, cute, but it's just a big yoga village with cafes and restaurants and some different yoga studios and even a pool, and they had a festival there. It's just big, big village inside of Ubud, and it's pretty nice, so if you're in Ubud, check it out. And now we're gonna go see some waterfalls that are like half an hour from Ubud. There are so many, so I hope there's not too many tourists at every waterfall. We're gonna see. Other side, and there's holy water something. Holy water. Holy water. Yeah. And now we're gonna watch the sunset over rice fields, maybe. Maybe not.
Nobody knows, but the sun is gonna set.